everybody. Happy Tuesday to you. My name is Steve. Welcome to another outstanding episode of the Stevetendo Show. Episode 361 on the program. Tonight, we're continuing our Legend of Zelda Oracle of Seasons playthrough. I don't normally wear my glasses when I'm streaming because my eyes don't usually bother me, but the last couple of days, I've been getting migraines after work, after stream, and things like that. So, I'm trying something different tonight. Anyway, if you're new to the channel, make sure to give us a follow, want to subscribe, all that fun stuff. But before you do, check out some Shack Pets. I'm sure the first one will not work, so I'm not even going to waste too much of my time on that. Second time? Yes, the second time. I have no clue where to go next. Let's see here. Mushy! Ah, Mushy, you found my trash can. Oh, he can walk up the ladder. Not sure what happened there. Oh, it's thin ice. Okay. I need to get back to the main area. Hmm. fight. Can I set that on fire? No. Hey, sup, girl? The square jewel. Sure. Treasure from a bygone age. Oh, all right. I'll take their word for it. I already know. Oh, it's, what was it? Giratina shiny type? Not sure where I am supposed to go next. See if the market's got anything cool. Oh, it's got a seed and it's got a ring. What's this? It's shiny and it has members card on it. Five? Yes. Now I can go behind the front desk at the shop. Shiny, you say? I don't know, do I, sir? Poseeb! For those wondering, Kyle is trying to shiny hunt in Pokemon game. Alright, now I assume I'm supposed to go this way so I can get back up to the Neku tree. Or something. Because I think I'm supposed to go down to the beach? Let's see what this bitch does. They're hitting me right here. Oh! Oh god, a ring. Oh, you bitch. I wanted that ring that she dropped. Oh, that was my ring that I dropped. Oh, I wonder. Oh boy, there's no... There's no... frickin' thing to stand on! There it's here. I must have misread that. Yeah, you guys want to dance? Yeah, go behind the stump. Can it only cycle between winter and summer? I guess I need to... Nope, that's not working. Never mind. Alright, let's go back to town. See if we can get these rings appraised. The fist ring. Punch when not equipped. The blue holy ring. No damage from Zora's fire. That's what the ring is. The octo ring. Become an octo rock. Dive it out. Still, you know what? We're not gonna come back here yet. I'm sorry, sir. Oh, that's a member's card. You're a member. Ooh. Alright, that's good to know, because we'll start saving our money again. Looks like it's on the beach. Or is it... Can I lift this now? Of course not, that'd be too easy. Alright, let's see, looks like it's up. Up and then left? Oh, do I need to go down that? Nope. Why would I think that would work? Oh, and I don't have my sword on either. God damn. Alright, so now I have treasure maps that I have no clue how to get to. All right, let's keep going. All right, is there a secret path through here? Impa! Sucking City? I've heard of a town in the east. Try there. Original game. They stole grass and walking from Fortnite. Nobody stole anything from Fortnite. Time out. So an original. Nah, let's go talk to the tree again. that's right, I can't do anything with those. Oh! On the mountain north of Sunken City. Okay. So Impa said go east. The tree reciprocated to say go east. Talk to cool guy. The seasons of Holodrum are all in disorder. Alright, so I guess we're going east. Danger, like lakes. The ring flew right toward her again. Oh, that's not the ring. I just... Oh, well. Wait, am I... Do I have a ring that I can get checked? Right next to town. Oh, that was probably the ring that I just got from the nut. Let's silence the truth. I'm a truth silencer. Let's see what this guy says. I want to get back to all my mates and dig the chip free. But Captain said don't come back till you find me bell. Can someone take me, please? Okay, we don't want to go to the desert yet. Unless the bell is buried. I doubt that very much, but I'm gonna dig up the dirt. And I doubt it. Alright, let's go to the ring store and let Luigi appraise my ring. The toss ring. Throwing distance goes up. Well, that was worth it. Not really. Thank you. Pokeballs. Oh man, you must be tired. Stop throwing shit at me. Where the hell am I going? Throwing your big Pokeball almost made my controller commit not alive by jumping off your desk. Just didn't want to be with you no more. Am I supposed to go east, like, to this way? Like, I've had enough! But if I try to do that, it's a problem. Oh yeah, totally. Whenever you're trying to do something, it never works. But then when you're not, it's like, oh yeah, every time. I say, you're dead! I want to go. Maybe to the east of town. I probably have to go to the east, like, this way. What is this? Eastern suburbs. X-Men! You cut your silly lawn! This is what I think of your lawn! What do you think you're doing? Maybe for Blizzard that didn't once hit. What a cool world. Blizzard is like an 80 to 90% move. Of course it's gonna miss. Oh, that. What is Wahia? Mystery! Do not forget to give me mystery seeds. Oh, that's bull! That's not a thing. Yes, a bull. God, I can't go this way. I'm not sticking around with that stupid witch. Alright, so let me see. I need to go south. Okay. And now I can't go any further. I just want to swim. Is that so hard? Oh, can I jump that? would say. Winter Forest, Huron Village. Lights were down there. Alright, I need the season to be where I can actually jump on that. Alright, you gotta die now. Monster Man. Let me go over there, let's see. No, that didn't open it. Okay, how about Mystery Seed? No, I gotta figure out how to change the season. So that must mean I don't need to go this way. Down again. Alright, there must be something I'm not seeing around here. Something's not right in the mountain north of Sunken City. Alright. Let me go talk to Impa. Maybe I have to go up that way. That's the mayor's house. Alright, let's see what she says. She's probably gonna say go east, like she said before. Sunken City, I've heard of a town in the east. Try there. Giratina and a heel ball. That's like the opposite of what you want to catch it in. A car, her. My precious mittens won't come down. If only I had her favorite treat. Fish. Well, you don't say. Oh. Really? Thank you. Mushy, Moosh, stay there. Let's see, is my shovel strong enough to dig through that? It is not. Alright, well, I can't do anything there yet. Yo, Bob Giratina, kinda crazy though. Yeah, it's one of those things that you don't normally see. So, you might have yourself a one of a kind there. What is this? Eyeglass Swamp. Let's go this way. Oh, I. Interesting. Where's my jump? There it is. Alright, I can't do anything there yet. God, I'm so abstracted at the end of it. Yeah, it's probably one of those things where they're like, yeah, we'll put it here, but we don't know what to do with it. Alright, I'm in a noosh. Eyeglass Lake. Eyeglass Lake. Oh, I'm on the other side now. Never mind. Why would they put that there? I don't have any of those stinking seeds, so... Heavy like a rock. Can I lift the ones that say they're heavy like a rock? Nope. How do I get to this fucking place? Do I need to go north? Alright, let's stop going this way. Yeah, I was like, I can't swim on that. This way. No, it's just a house. Oh, there she is. Thank you. I be missing here? Alright, let's, I guess, explore up here. I guess where I got the kangaroo before. Get over here! Sorry, bro. One second. Sorry. Where was this way? What is this? Far, far east, sunken city. It's far. Try to find a ride. Got the train. Ricky. Okay, that was where Ricky the kangaroo was. Oh, we just went totally around. Power of darkness won't let you go any further. Okay, so I guess that's the end of the game. Well, we're here now. And their flute song fell flat. Yay, end of the game! No, not yay! Thank you. Oh my god, where am I now? Hello, can I fit through there? If they ever remake this game, they gotta give you a sword, like... Make it or give you that. I mean, it's virtually unplayable if they remake it and they don't give you the sword option to be on one of the main buttons. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Supposed to go? I might have to. Well, this one I've barely played. Okay, let's see where this goes. Alright, it's a fairy fountain. Okay. Fairy lady, can you tell me where I'm supposed to go? That. Yeah, well, we didn't play this one much when me and my brother were kids. Is that a loop? Are you kidding me? Oh yeah, the bear can't walk in a foot of water. There's a pirate ship.
Yo boy, this is the Grey Moblin's realm. If you wish to get by alive, pay for toll.
Fuck you. Oh, water everywhere. I must leave such a frightening place.
Ah, Moshi! Or Moosh!
My pop's a master diver. He had a secret diving spot, but he never told me where it was. Stingy guy.
My husband was a master diver, but now he's old and he's hidden his diving gear and gone off.
Awesome, that's what I wanted to hear.
Oh, what's that?
Legend says some sort of treasure sleeps on the summit. It's a boy's dream. I think about it so much I can't sleep. Oh, that's a fireplace. That's a fireplace, not a door. Oh yeah, what is going on with these? Nothing. Okay. Gale seeds? Does it work like this? Oh. Right. I want free followers? Too bad! Man, those bots are getting really aggressive lately. Want more followers? TS! You took all of them. How dare you? Oh, the dinosaur!
Whoa, I found something weird. It's a monster! Came to attack the city, it did! Came to attack the city, it did! I must protect the city.
Ha, take that! Hey! Yes?
You saved me.
I'm Dimitri.
You can't swim? I can even swim up waterfalls. You help me. Now I help you. Get on my back. I chomp when you press A, and I swim like a fish. You can even carry me using the power bracelet.
Nom.
You get the feeling these games, they tried to add, like, way too much stuff.
How do I get up there?
I even swim up waterfalls. Try it.
I want to know what's in this cave here.
Oh, there's probably a way I can freeze that.
They added so many things, they even added the infamous baseball minigame.
Baseball minigame.
Man, it's like they added everything.
$50! Yes, they added sex too. It was better than sex one.
Who's this guy?
I'm the master diver! Become my pupil, go to the next cave, and open all four eyes in a single stroke, and bring back proof that you've done so.
It's a prequel?
Thank you.
Yeah, you know, they don't really clarify that, really. Do they, that the hero of time, or hero of Hyrule can't swim? Oh, what am I doing? I can jump over that. It's one of those things, it's like, well, he can save the world, but he can't swim in a foot of water. You've got the master's plaque! Take it to the master.
Take it to the master now!
Oh, that's my master's plaque! You've passed my test. Very well, I accept you as my pupil. Take these flippers!
Finally, you can swim.
I'll teach you my secret route to Mount Cuckoo. There's a diving hole among the reeds in town. Use the flippers I gave you. Excuse me if I ain't looking too good. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh! Do I smell progress? The dinosaur is now useless. Well, that's true. But we'll probably, it'll probably be one of those things where we get rid of him momentarily anyway.
Whee!
Here's your least favorite character. I don't know, I don't have any problem with him. Oh, gotcha seed! Is that really all I went in here for? Squirtle, wake up, it's not funny anymore. He needs his rest. He's having a powder. Highlighting! With the seasons out of order, the mountain snows melted suddenly, flooding town. I can't even leave the house. It's terrible. He's getting in the ball. Nah, he doesn't like to be in his ball. He likes to rest. Alright, so I assume I need to come back this way. Now there should be a path up to that thing. There it is. I heard there's a creature that can swim up waterfalls. What kind of creature is it? Oh, it's a witch's house. If Maple were here, I'd send her to Mount Cuckoo for mushrooms. But since she hasn't come back, I can't make my magic potion. Oh, that bitch! You're gonna make the potion? Okay. I'll accept that. Do I have that Zora ring on that I don't need to? Yeah, dive without breathing. So in theory, I should be able to stay underwater for as long as I want. What is this sign? Vase is wanted. This is Luigi too.
Shoot! That big Goron. No matter how often I ask, he won't give me his face. I'd give him my dinner for it. Fish.
Wait, breathe without diving. Dive without breathing. I was like, what are you talking about? Did I read that wrong? I'm like, no, I didn't.
Scram! Don't touch my vases. I swear, bro.
This is why no one likes you, Luigi. Alright, so I gotta get a vase. Or a vase. Alright, so it's gotta be a secret path or something. Excuse me. Alright, where is the secret path? Maybe it's up here. Now bear in mind, I have no clue if we're even going the right way, and you can't use your sword underwater. There's a heart piece up there. What's this guy say? No shields, no deflecting seeds allowed. Wait, those kids took my bombs? Those kids took all of my bombs. They were like, oh, do you have bombs? Can you defend yourself? Like, yeah. They were like, oh, okay, we should take these from you. Oh, it's me.
There's a spring banana tree up there.
But until the rock flowers bloom in spring, I can't climb up to it. Can nothing be done?
Make it snow!
There we go. Oh, so that's how I... That's how I'm supposed to get in there. Oh, another fairy fountain. Alright, I don't want to go in that yet. I want to explore a little bit before I do that. Alright, so snow doesn't make the heart piece reachable. Sorry, bless me. I was trying to keep that from being loud, and it did not work. Ah! Yeah, sorry. Oh, they say the same thing. Aha! I was like, damn kids trying to do good by attacking a defenseless dinosaur. See what's up here first. I'm sure nothing will happen. Nothing. Huzzah! Hope you're having a good Tuesday night. Thanks for spending part of it with the Stevetendo show. Bets how many times do you think I'm gonna get hit by one of those goddamn Paris looking things? Alright, we're up here. What the hell are those? Are those Lynels? They were. Stevetendo show, you're in the wrong place.
It's all nice of you to come all the way here just to see me. Since you did, shall I make it so you can carry more rings?
Yes! Oh, I got a bigger ring box!
Living alone is nice, but it can get lonely.
Aw. I'm sorry, Goron guy. Thanks for making my box bigger. You're in the wrong place. Somebody's getting fired. All right, so we now. Let's keep going this way. You know what? Yeah, you said that last time and you remember me. I'm the star of this show, you should remember me. This guy's gonna tell me to fix the door, isn't he? Oh. Whoa! What was that, like $400? I like. Oh, it's Goron City. Whoops. Welcome to Goron Mountain. It's too cold to go outside, so I'm all out of shape. Amen. I hear that. Goron Mountain has always had winter year-round, but ever since this Temple of Seasons sank, it's gotten even colder. You can catch cold just going outside. Well, no shit. Big Gorn is so big, he can't fit in our cave. Do you know of the Gorn vase? All collectors want to have it. No, I don't know about it. Tell me more. Big Gorn is up above, but he has a cold, so be quiet. Lava, huh? I hate the cold. Well, it's Big Gorn. Hey, big guy.
I'm all stuffed up. It's so cold. If anything that could warm my body up.
Nope. Okay. Can't roast the Gorin like that. Chest over there. Oh, wait, where did I just come out of? Where am I? Oh, I'm in the water. Interesting. I just want to see what keeps going this way does. Nothing. Wait. $50. Xanadu! You little bastard. Oh, I wonder. What the hell's the point of this? Nah, we don't want to go this way. Actually, maybe we do want to go this way. Oh, nope. Old school Game Boy limitations. Can't swim under a bridge. Oh, he can't come, okay. Oh, wait a minute. They weren't there before. Oh god. Nope, this is not the right way. Aha. Aha. Okay, now we went in that one. Yeah, but we'll double check, because I can probably just walk right off. Of course they're not gonna let me do that. I'm not sure why we would want to go back. Can I jump this? What? What's that? It's so weird. I'll trade you this ore for it. Thanks. Hey! They stole my stuff! Hey, fuckbags! You took their ore. I believe that would be considered acceptance of payment. No, they stole my stuff! And they're demon thieves! Man, at least I let you do this how many times you need to. Luckily, these guys are blind as frickin' idiots. That's good. Come on, let's go find more treasure.
Yeah, I got my feather back.
I'm not returning the ore to those guys. They're thieves. I'm gonna steal from them. That's what I'm gonna do. What would the hero do? Well, I just stole. Ugh, they just robbed their cash. They deserved it. He's not dead, he's sleeping. You're making too much noise for him, you're keeping him up.
Cabin's got a special someone we can't forget. What's more, she's said to be the queen of some great land. Our ship caught in a storm and sank. When we woke, here we're here. Where are we? It all looks so weird. It was some stormy that Cabin lost the bail he got from a special someone. That's a bit of trouble. Why do you all sound the same? It's because we died, that's why. When the cabin in such a state, we'll never get the ship out. That bloke was sent looking for the bell and hasn't come back. I told him we ought to search for him. Have you seen our ship? It's over by the graveyard. We haven't fixed it, so it's in terrible shape. Useless fools!
I am thirsty.
Ah, useless fools. Can't someone find me bell? Aye, you? Arr, 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 arr. Don't be silly. You ain't an experienced adventurer yet.
you haven't at least proven your adventuring skills by seeing the inside of some ruins, I have no use for you. Is he alright? That the bloke's so forgetful. Now how... Was that do nothing? Alright, that must be something later on. Hey, I guess I'm used to life here now.
Where does this go? We're going back down there momentarily anyway. Ooh. What's going on over here? Is that a hole? That is a hole. That is a shortcut. To where, though? Oh, it's by this old man. What does he say? That's a nice little shortcut.
The ship's bows in the desert. That means.
Alright, so I guess we have to go to the desert now. Telling me I need to go into the ruins now? Is that what you're telling me? Okay, so I can hold three now. Alright, so we got no damage from Zora now. So I guess we'll go to the desert. I Now let me see if the tree still says the same thing. Oh, while he's there, I can't do it. Ruins? Alright, I'm gonna talk to Impa. Because that's what we have to do for that guy. First, I'm gonna go to the shop. I have to do that every time I come in. Let's see, what did I miss? Ask others for aid if you must. People, even animals, may surprise you. I guess we're gonna warp to the sunken city. Alright, I gotta check. We've been going wandering for a while. I gotta check a walkthrough real quick, just to get back on track. Gee, I must have done this before. I would have done the same. Yeah, I'm just trying to get back on track because I feel like I missed something. Thank you. Oh, that's something I can do. You want to play for slow? They don't mention anything about the guys at that place yet. No, I'm just not used to it yet. We have made slight progress tonight. That's the understatement of the year. Alright, so now we're back to where we kind of were. Yeah, we got 15 stars. Alright, this walkthrough sucks. Use this one as much as I don't want to use that one. This one. Oh, that's what I didn't do. Okay. Now we're making progress. All right, now we got the third season. Rockhart buds bloom in spring. It's a season of discovery. I think I can add to the power of the hero with the Triforce symbol. Alright, so now we have spring. Something like this? Alright, that didn't work. If I have the right weapon on. Oh, I did. Let's see, it's this way. There's another cave there. There's a guy sleeping in here with a mushroom. So, it blocks the. doesn't seem to hear you.
Wake up!
Oh, well, that's not gonna work. It won't even let me do that. Alright, I guess I'll have to come back to do whatever that is supposed to do. Totally something in that waterfall. I guess I can't do anything with it yet. I can't get that heart piece, though! There's gotta be some way I can do that. Is there no stump nearby? Really? Not winter. It is spring. Flying cuckoo. Flaps when held, otherwise is dangerous. Whoa, that's fast. I got two of them. I got them all now. Seems kind of bogus. I was on there. Cool ring. Got another ring. Chick cuckoo ASMR. Go. You're welcome. You hate it? You do not hate it. It is your favorite sound in the world. Alright, put my fucking sword on, please. If you say so. I'll do as the Romans do. Oh, I can get the key, maybe get the key now? Got the dragon key. Now where do I go with it? Alright, we got the key now. Okay, dude. Dragging my balls on a cheese grater. No, you don't want to drag your balls on a cheese grater. That's very uncomfortable. How would you know? Because it's obvious that you don't want your balls. You don't want to hit your balls on anything. Oh, okay. Never know until you try. No, it seems it's kind of like one of those things you don't want to do. You're gonna run an experiment? Are you gonna run your nuts on a cheese grater? Okay. Once, if we get to the dungeon tonight, we're gonna probably wrap up there. Moosh, let's go, Bear Man. Can you break these? You can. Go. Your balls? I don't know. Alright, so now we did that. If I hit that fucking thing one more time. Don't ask me, it's just an idle threat. I'm sure I will hit it again. Jump. Oh, alright, that's it. Yeah, go down there. You deserve to die. You heard me. Paris reject wanted to get killed. So I killed him. I have the key. Which ball will we put in this time? Cherish ball. For Dancing Dragon Dungeon. Well, that is where we're gonna pick up next episode, because that took forever to get to. But if you're new to the channel, make sure to give us a follow. Want to subscribe? We'd love that as well. But don't go anywhere yet. You gotta see some Shack Pets before we wrap up for the night. Oh, I wonder if I should write that number down. That's good. Bruh. I guess five isn't a number that you can actually do. It was gonna be 5 seconds. Because you said Relicanth is better than Squirtle. But I think I did it with space and stuff, but I'm tired, so. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for us tonight. If you are new to the channel, make sure to give us a follow. If you want to subscribe, we'd love that too. Stevetendo Show will be back tomorrow at 8 o'clock Eastern Time with more of our Paper Mario, the 1,000 year, make it an hour. You get 24 hours. Or 22. Yeah, 22 hours, because I'll go at 10 o'clock tomorrow. More of our Paper Mario 1,000 Year Door playthrough. Make sure you come by for that. We are probably going to beat Chapter 3 tomorrow, because we're halfway through Glitzville. But that's going to do it for me. My name is Steve. We hope to see you in the next one. Laters!